There you go. Awesome. All right. We are doing a PowerPoint on Freaks Incorporated by Anthony Clarice and Thomas Allen. Madame Cooper once said, "Pony hat, pony pack, get my pony on my back." Which is pretty awesome. All right. Management. I am the owner of this corporation, and the workers are usually adults and about the ages from 18 plus. Thomas over here is a consecutive coffee deliverer and 150 workers in factories. Yes, they are ponies. Go ahead and read the objectives. Yep.
Things we plan to accomplish. One, to stop Hot Topic dead in its tracks with its lame choice in undetailed clothing wear. Two, to bring better cartoon designs for shirts and better collectible merchandise. Three, spread the punk / pony nation.
Targets. We are targeting teenagers from the ages of 13 plus to about the ages of 27 to 31. We plan on opening stores in malls and in the very urban cities to promote a better income. Our products that we'll be selling will greatly influence the purchase of any cartoon items, for example, Bronies.
Research. According to New York, Texas, and is that Rhode Island?
Yes.
BronyCon has been surfacing for years, with a large corporation that makes $110 to $125 million a year off their merchandise. Outside of BronyCon, Comic-Con, and AniFest, as well sell our products as a large investment.
Products. We have t-shirts, hoodies, gauges, collectibles, action figures, CDs, energy drinks, and even snapbacks that have ponies all over them. Tattoos? Yeah, they've got tattoos. I've seen a few pony tattoos out there. They're pretty awesome. Good.
Price. Due to the huge popularity and the cost of making, hoodies will be $34.99, action figures from $5.99 to $10.99, gauges $10.99 to $21.99, and CDs, BronyCon passes may vary.
Promotion. After purchasing an item, you save up tokens for free items. You may enter to join for free BronyCon and Comic-Con passes. Swag.
Benefits. The products from this soon-to-be widespread store would be the customers would get quality items, and you as investors would make a fast buck.
Hours. We'd be open Monday through Friday and Saturday from 9 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. I'll go and read this. Gimme yo Casio. We're asking for $100,000 to finance our building and to pay for the transportation of our products. This product will suck the cash out of the teenagers. There's over 16 million bronies worldwide, and you will get 20% of the profit. Shut up and take my money.
Extra. Pinkie Pie is best pony. Rainbow Dash is full of swag. Problem? Culture.
Yes. And thank you. Yeah. All right. It's for a ballsy thing. All right. A brony is. A brony is a dude who like spends his time watching MLP, gets on the fan bases, not 4chan. 4chan will ruin your life. Okay. My Little Pony, the TV show. Dudes that watch My Little Pony, and they've got a fascination about it.
Yes.
It's pretty awesome. Your 7-year-old sister is amazing.
Me and Lucy watched it
over there you go. We got some bronies over there too.
My Little Pony is for anyone. It's not really just for little girls.
Dudes that watch MLP and are with the fan base. I'm a brony.
Starting to be.
Conformity. No, it's more of like a TV series. They don't really have video games for My Little Pony, but if they did, I'd own it.
I would too.
You are amazing. Pinkie Pie is best pony. All right.